This Eternal Evolution video is going to be a recommendation on the heroes that I build out first in my free to play and when you should summon them, because I get asked all the time, what hero should I focus on and when should I summon? So we're going to answer all those questions today. I'm also going to go through and show you what your account can look like at the end if you follow this sort of method. You don't have to, but this is maybe a very, very powerful account. I also have a tip in here as well, which I haven't seen anyone actually cover as an idea. So I'm actually kind of interested if you chuck it in the comments down below if you think it's a good idea. And also, I want to see if other content creators catch on to this and start covering it now that I'm about to mention it. So this whole sort of concept of how to build these heroes is all based on what you get free to play in the first couple of weeks. It means that it's completely free to play friendly, and it also means that everyone can do it. And with a little bit of luck, you can get a bit better than other people, but for the most part, everyone gets a really fair start. So the first thing you actually need to do is you need to save all your advance and your limited tickets in the first week, and you're saving them up in the second week when the Emma banner goes live. And you also need to wait until the Emma recruitment event happens, because summoning 500 tickets on her actually gets you an extra copy of Emma. In that second week, you can actually get Emma all the way up to Immortal. And I got a little bit lucky and I actually got a few extra pulls and got her up to Immortal plus one. But free to play, you can get Emma to Immortal guaranteed. So the next thing you need to do is you need to make sure you've got at least 60 limited tickets saved up for week four. The reason you might not have this many is that in week three, it's a double chip event, and it is recommended to pull limited tickets for a double chip. But in my opinion, it's actually more important to make sure that you have the 60 tickets for the Masrani banner, because with all the events that happen in the Masrani week, as long as you pull to pity on Masrani, you actually get an immortal copy of Masrani as well. And I didn't get as lucky as I did with Emma, but if you got lucky, you could get an immortal plus one for Masrani. So now, end of week four, you've got the highest DPS champ in the game, or the highest single target DPS champ in the game being Emma. And you've also actually got the best healer in the game. And that combo together can get you through Disa 15 content, Sansara Marsh 15. With Serena and Masrani as your frontline tanks in your health and your damage reduction equipment, it got me all the way up to campaign 41 before I had a huge wall and I had to wait for Leo to jump in and help out. So they're basically the two tricks you need to do is get Emma and Masrani up to Immortal by saving your advance tickets, and you'll get to campaign 40, give or take a bit, quite easily. The little tip I have to actually boost your account even more is what I did with my wish list, and I've gone and changed it so it was back to the way it was when I first started. But this is how I had my wish list played out. So I didn't really care about any other champs. I knew I wasn't going to use them any like mid to late game. And so rather than basically ruin my chance of pulling one of these three and getting one of these two instead, like maybe some people have got Sorieta and war in there. But if I manage to get lucky and pull wishlist hero, I might end up pulling a boar and Sorieta that I didn't want that much. I definitely knew that I wanted these three. And just to show you how the wishlist works, when you have a wishlist, it actually bumps up your probability of pulling that champ by 0.4%. And your chances for pulling those champs normally are sort of around the 0.07%. So for me, I just wanted to focus on those three heroes. I got really lucky and pulled five Serenas over the 4 weeks, which got my Serena up to Immortal. So, I mean, give that a crack if you want. I can't guarantee that it's the best way to do it, but for me, that's how I got this account. So what this actually does do, though, is it does delay you getting Bailey by about a month. And Bailey is arguably the best champ in the game. But delaying your account so much just to get one champ put you back so far at the start that everyone will get more powerful than you in all of the content like Twilight Lands, and you just won't actually get the same amount of rewards as what you could do if you really overpowered your account early on. So that's how I did it. There are all the things I actually did to get that far. Let's go through and show you what you can do. I mean, I'm week eight now, but let's just go through a quick smash of all of the campaign, not all of the content.
To my party, we're just getting started. A life is a dream or a nightmare scarring. Hand me a drink, cause I think I'm going all in. Get me a shrink who can catch me when I'm falling. Cover up my scars, flip the handlebars. Crashing in my car, wake up in a bar. I'll be a superstar, just on my avatar. This world is so bizarre, empty out the reservoir. Yeah. Taking six shots, yeah, straight to the face. And I wanna get lost, I'm sick of this place. Don't know how to stop when I'm feeling this way. So I'm taking six shots till I'm feeling okay. I think I'm going crazy, don't think I'll get on safe. So I'm taking six shots all straight to the face. I'm taking six shots, are you coming with me? I'm taking six shots, yeah, straight to the face. And I wanna get lost, I'm sick of this place. Don't know how to stop when I'm feeling this way. So I'm taking six shots till I'm feeling okay. I think I'm going crazy, don't think I'll get on safe. So I'm taking six shots all straight to the face. I'm taking six shots, are you coming with me? Sometimes you need to let loose, grab juice, get goose, tattoos, taboos, get screwed. Loosen up, buttercup, all those hate comments will never make you feel enough. We're all adequate graduates, hearts full of calluses, but we know calculus. Damn, ain't that fabulous? Can't wait to apply all those mathematicus. But we can't get a job that pays us enough. I'm about to pop off. Fuck you, you're lost. We all know that we never really want a boss. So I'ma do what I want to. Something I can't undo. Yeah, I'ma do what I want to. Something I can't undo. I'm taking six shots, yeah, straight to the face. And I wanna get lost, I'm sick of this place. Don't know how to stop when I'm feeling this way. So I'm taking six shots till I'm feeling okay. I think I'm going crazy, don't think I'll get on safe. So I'm taking six shots all straight to the face. I'm taking six shots, are you coming with me? I'm taking six shots, yeah, straight to the face. And I wanna get lost, now I'm sick of this place. Don't know how to stop when I'm feeling this way. So I'm taking six shots till I'm feeling okay. I think I'm going crazy, don't think I'll get on safe. Taking six shots all straight to the face. I'm taking six shots, are you coming with me?
I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign. A sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign. A sign.
I wanna be the greatest. Everybody on the fake shit. I look around and feel like everybody is the fakest. I make this every day and I'm impatient, hoping one day I blow up from the basement. Statement, the top is so vacant. I don't hear shit that I think is amazing. Waiting for my day when I'm playing sold out shows for 1,000 faces. Hey, give me that crown. Get in my way and you'll be put down. It ain't your place, no, this my town. If I want that shit, then I'll get it right now. I'm losing it, the noose it fits. I'm losing shit, a stupid myth. You choose to live or choose to dip. You choose to fight or lose your grip and lose a gift. Oh.
I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign. A sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign. A sign.
Yeah. There's no mercy in this world, just hunger-thirsty persons in different versions. Each new update, that shit worsens. Why? Pull back the curtain and you'll see the different vermin. We all have different burdens that all seem to cause disturbance. Yo, so do me a favor, don't treat me like a neighbor. Don't need the different flavors of your problems just to savor. I've got my own issues, I need a comb to get through. Don't need to groan with you, just go get your wrong tissue.
I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign. A sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind?
end of the song. Next time you'll sing along. Trust me, there's nothing wrong. I just need to carry on. Cause society's a myth, put there to make you sit. Listen to what they give. Don't ask questions, shut your lid. Yeah, don't ask questions, shut your lid. I need to run away from this and go get off the grid. Feel like my brain is overloaded, man, I'm losing it. Don't let them tell you what to do, man, they don't know shit.
I'll just go through a little bit and show you exactly what I'm up against. So again, I'm free to play. You can tell these people, obviously, hyper evolved Luke, not free to play. Mortar plus 2 Leo, not free to play. Mortar plus 5 Emma, not free to play. Could possibly be, oh, actually, no, it can't be free to play. Ampu, immortal already. Possible, unlikely, free to play here. Obviously, I'm free to play. And then this guy, again, possible free to play, but Immortal Leo, can't be sure. So yeah, I'm definitely up in the top contenders for the entire server. And this is a really good way to judge how powerful your account is. I'm holding it at 5th on day 1 of the Twilight Lands, out of all the people on the server. Peak of Glory is another good way to actually show how strong you are. So I'm coming 12th in the campaign at the moment. I am starting 4 behind, but again, it's just because there's some people in there that have got such strong heroes. And Soul Mine. So on average, in the top 10 for most content in the game, and totally free to play. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. I hope this actually helps out. If you guys are rerolling accounts, this is a really, really good way to start it. There's obviously other ways to do it, and depending on what events are on at the time, you can just kind of superpower your account that way as well. But this is a completely free-to-play, start anytime, guaranteed 2 immortal heroes in the first 4 weeks, getting through all the DSA 15, and Sincera Marsh content for level 15.